changing as Henry Longfellow strikes the front from Bucanero Fuerte. After them is Islands in the Stream, dropping right out of contention as Cuban Thunder. Henry Longfellow, twice a winner in as many starts. Latest was the Futurity. It's powering clear from Islands in the Stream and Bucanero Fuerte. They're well strung out. Henry Longfellow continues his rise through the ranks in the Gulf's Vincent O'Brien National Stage.